What is going on, ladies and gents? I'm your host, Pimply Pete. Thank you guys so much for joining me once again. This is episode 8 of my replay Mass Effect, and I highly recommend you guys get some bevs and snacks, because this is gonna be a long one. That's right, we're going to Noveria. So, without any further ado, let's get started, shall we? Usual. Let's see if I can survey any of these planets. Apparently not. Nope, okay. I can survey Valise. Alright, let's head to Noveria.
Approach control, this is the SSV Normandy, requesting a vector and a berth.
Normandy, your arrival was not scheduled. Our defense grid is armed and tracking you. State your business.
Citadel business. We got a Council Spectre aboard.
Landing access granted, Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
I don't know why the subtitles, I like having subtitles, but I don't know why in this game it likes to appear on the top, blocks all the faces. It's kind of weird choice, but whatever. Once again, I'm gonna take Tally and Liara with me.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Okay, now that I remember there's a package I can smuggle in, but I don't think I could do it right now. I think I have to talk to the jellyfish first, so yeah.
That's far enough.
We're not here to cause problems.
This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
Load of horse crap, ma'am.
We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Noveria. Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
It would not be wise to search for the Geth unarmed.
Nobody takes my weapon.
Charge and lock!
We are authorized to use lethal force. You have to the count of three to surrender your weapons. One, two, three.
Captain Matsuo, stand down! We confirmed their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs.
Behave yourself.
Fucking dykes. What the hell's their problem? Alright, let's go talk to Parasini. Uh-oh.
Weapons detectors, don't mind the alarms.
I am Gianna Parasini. Assistant to Administrator Analeas, we apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
I appreciate your help.
You're welcome. You understand our security chief was only doing her job. One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
I can't have my investigation hampered.
Tread lightly. The board can bury you in litigation. You'd need an Asari lawyer to see the case through.
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago. Lady Benezia.
Benezia? She is here?
Can I speak with her?
Benezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
Could you tell me how to get there?
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Where can I find the Administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the administrator's office.
She is here. I can't believe it. I imagine you want to talk to me, Shepard. About my mother.
No, I don't. I trust you, Liara. You may not be military, but you're part of my crew.
Thank you, Shepard. That means a great deal to me.
Okay, let's head on inside. Elevator simulator, once again.
Welcome to Port Hanshan, the galaxy's most respected site for independent scientific research and development. For your own safety and to protect the privacy of others, you are required to obey any directions given by our security personnel. If you have questions or concerns, our friendly administrative staff is always available. Thank you, and enjoy your stay.
I'm a Spectre. No one tells me what to do. Okay, let's go talk to this jelly for a little side mission.
This one offers greetings. You are the Spectre that visits Port Hanshan.
News travels fast here.
Indeed, esteemed Spectre. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here. This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you. This one has procured a special item for a customer. The item is not permitted within the station, but you could bring it through customs.
You want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
I have no problem with that.
This one humbly thanks the Spectre. The package will be delivered to your vessel. All you need do is bring it to this one. Please do not mention this to Administrator Analeas. That one would levy fees. Is there anything else this one might help you with?
I'm just browsing right now.
Analeas is an asshole, so I'd be more than happy to screw him over. I'll probably do some editing here to save some time. Here's the package. Now let's bring it back to the jelly.
Greetings, Spectre. Have you brought the package?
I got a package for you.
Here you are.
The Spectre has done a great service for this one. From the deepness of light, it thanks you.
Glad to be of assistance.
This one promised compensation for services rendered. It humbly suggests that a sum of 250 credits would be most appropriate.
What, you cheap bastard?
Would you have had any chance of getting this past customs without me? You can be a bit more generous.
The other's words possess the discomforting ring of truth. This one could raise the sum to 500 credits. That is half this one's profit taken by the other. It can offer no more.
That's thoughtful of you.
This one is glad to have come to an agreement.
I'm just browsing right now.
This one. Hey, level up, alright. Like to help out the jellyfish whenever I can. Like I said, you gotta get on their good side, you know? Don't want Blastos coming after you. Well, I can't wait for Blastos 2 to come out. I wonder if he'll return in Andromeda. That'd be fucking awesome. I mean, not return, first appearance. I don't think he's ever I don't think they ever showed Blastos aside from a couple of posters here and there on the Citadel. Oh shit. Gotta talk to the assistants first.
How can I help you?
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas?
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
Bastard.
You will excuse me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain refugees from that urban blight called Earth.
I'm here as a Spectre, not a human. Keep that in mind.
Believe me, that is foremost in my mind. This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the Executive Board. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
I'm conducting an investigation. It's a matter of galactic security.
Yes, isn't everything? I will not allow you to harass our clients. This world is private property.
I'll be leaving now.
I trust you can show yourself out.
What a fucking prick. If I put my bullet through your face, would you be more cooperative then?
Mr. Analeas isn't the only one with a pass to leave Henshan. You've never worked in the corporate world, have you, Commander? You can't bludgeon through bureaucracy.
So it would seem. I need an alternative.
Talk to Lorik Keen. You should be able to find him at the hotel bar. Can't say more. Not within earshot of Mr. Analeas.
Talk to you later.
Very well.
Okay, let's head on over to the bar. Speaking of Andromeda, I don't know if you guys are aware, but BioWare just recently released another briefing to the Andromeda Initiative. It's pretty much like a new trailer, you know, and whatnot. But the latest one showed off the Tempest and the Nomad, which is the Mass Effect Andromeda equivalent of the Normandy and Mako. And initially I was kind of worried because I heard a mention that the Tempest would be smaller compared to the Normandy. But after seeing what they showed off, I'm so excited for it. Like, they show off some of the crew quarter, you know, the cargo hold and all that. And they also showed off the captain's cabin, which is fucking banging compared to the one on the Normandy. It's got a giant fucking king-size bed with like almost a 360 view into outer space. It just, oh, the atmosphere just looked awesome, man. Oh man, I can't wait to bang some Asari in that, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, this is all on their Andromeda Initiative website. You guys should check it out, because you can unlock some gear for your character when the game release, you know? So, check it out.
A moment of your time. The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Do you know who I am?
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry. That will distract him from my real intentions.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your city's interest in Binary Helix? They do not manufacture amps.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Noveria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
Interesting plan. I'm in.
Excellent. Here is the cracking device. You will know it is done when it beeps. I have assembled a dossier on Vargas. If you would like, I could brief you on his behavior patterns.
I'll go see him now.
I hope to hear from you soon.
I'm gonna say no to credits, so let's go ahead and do it.
Can I help you?
Mr. Vargas, Commander Shepard, Systems Alliance Military. I understand you work for Binary Helix.
That's correct. Raphael Vargas, sales. Were you interested in our services?
It's customary to perform minor genetic upgrades upon enlistment. I've been assigned to see what BH has to offer.
It was my understanding that the Alliance contracted to Mars Gene for its enhancement programs.
I'm sure you know that we pass a new budget every fiscal year. If it delivers a better soldier, contracts can change.
A sound business practice. Excuse my hesitation, I've never heard a government accused of good business sense. First, the boilerplate disclaimer. No genetic enhancement is guaranteed to take. We can maximize the odds, but every strand of DNA is unique. Our patented techniques can provide an 8% improvement in adrenal response, 12% faster clotting, and a measurable decrease in ZG muscle degeneracy.
I've never heard of a technique that improves zero gravity endurance.
It's a first for the industry. The advent of Element Zero-based artificial gravity made it a less pressing concern. We're still waiting for tests to give us an average improvement. We estimate a 7 to 11% decrease in muscle loss rates. I can get you those improvements for 30,000 credits per head. For a bulk order, I can work in a sensory enhancement package, guaranteed 20/15 vision, and hearing from 12 to 22,000 hertz.
How would you distribute the upgrades? Retroviral injections would take some time.
Well, it does take time to upgrade a body with adjusted DNA. Skin cells could be replaced in 2 weeks, but the liver takes over a year, and the skeleton a decade. For frontline units, we can speed the process with full system transfusions and injections to stimulate regrowth. It would still take 6 months to see results. I have to admit, it surprised me that you were here for business. There are many development projects on Noveria, some not entirely legal.
Does Binary Helix have any less than above board projects? I'll keep my source confidential.
Certainly not. Our corporate reputation is sterling. I can assure you all of Binary Helix's operations on Noveria are strictly on the level.
I'm sorry, Mr. Vargas. That's a call I have to take. Thank you for your time.
Of course, Commander Shepard.
Okay, we had enough charm for that last speak check, but it was enough to complete this assignment, so nice.
Any results?
Your toy did its job.
Excellent. I will transfer 500 credits to your account.
Only 500? All right. I thought you might have wanted to provide more, since you couldn't do it yourself, I mean.
Did I say 500 credits? I meant 750. Good day, Spectre.
Man, these credits are peanuts, but, you know, I'm really doing it for the XP.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Are you Lorik Keen? I've heard you might be able to help me.
You are the Spectre that just arrived, are you not? What can an old Turian like me possibly help you with?
I'm trying to find a way into the garage. I have places to go.
You need a pass. How fortuitous. I'm the manager of the local Synthetic Insights office, for the moment at least. Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct control of rents.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion?
Ointment, dude.
Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
If I have to kill the guards, I'm afraid I can't help you. There's still the law around here.
Whoops.
True enough. Though I hasten to point out that Ms. Matsuo disapproves of outside contracting.
I didn't mean to pick that.
If you change your mind, I will remain here. I see no other options at present.
Picked the wrong option.
Back again. What can this old Turian do for you today?
I've been thinking over your difficulties with Analeas.
Indeed.
So if I help you, you'll help me.
Yes. You need to get into the garage. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
That sounds like a fair trade.
Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Han Shan's security team searching my offices. He's paying them under the table. Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
I'll focus on trying to get your evidence. If I'm lucky, I won't have to fight anyone.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer. This OSD contains an encryption key to access it. Slide it into the drive and it will auto-execute. Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
Hmm. Alright. Yeah, I didn't mean to pick that other option. I have no problem with shooting their Analeas' goons. They fucking drew their weapons on me. You don't do that. Wait a minute, you mean to tell me you have FTL ships and we don't have a decent fucking carpet cleaner? I will spill all the blood I want.
Freeze! Hanshan Security, this office is sealed.
Laura Keen gave me a pass in.
Keen? Are you working for him? He's under investigation.
Anelaus is paying you to shake this place down. Does Captain Matsuo know you're here?
Hey, I'm not the one who wants Keen. Anelaus has a Varen up his ass about this guy. How about this? You pretend you didn't see us, we'll pretend we didn't see you.
That works for me. The hell with all these red dots? Whoa, shit, there's still enemies here. Alright. So I have no problem killing you guys. Missing person report. To the attention of Administrator Anelaus, a man named Gareth is looking for information on the whereabouts of one of our freighters. He believes his brother's ship may have been attacked by privateers while traveling through the Strainus system. Investigation pending. I believe that opens up another side quest. Just use gels on these. Holy shit, they take a lot. What the fuck? Wow, he came all the way down to greet me, huh? Oh, get some. That's what you get, bitch. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and use gels to open these. I'm trying to shorten the video however I can. This will probably be like about 2 hours. This is a long mission. But you know, you'll see some heavy editings here and there. I'll try to cut this down as much as I can. If it becomes too long, I'll just split this up into two videos. If not, it'll probably be like an hour to an hour and a half video. So, yeah. Alright, anything else? Kits. Wait, what carpet is he talking about? I don't see any carpets in here. Download evidence from Rorik's computer. Oh! Fucking autosave. I'm sure he won't mind me rummaging through his wall safe, right? After all, I'm helping him.
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
You have me at a disadvantage, miss.
Oh, now you're gonna show some respect? I'm Sergeant Kyra Sterling, Ilanis Risk Control Services. Anelaus would throw you off-world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
You're here off-duty breaking the law for bribe money. You expect us to feel bad for stopping you?
If you want to fight, I'll give you one.
You talk the talk. Let's see if you can walk after.
Oh, you ain't gonna walk right forever, bitch. Fuck you. That's my boomstick. This is what you get. Oh, you snippy snip. All right, here, take this. Liara, where's my singularity? Ah, well. And that's the end of that chapter. Okay, let's go back to Laura Keen.
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office. Would you know anything about it?
It's probably Anelaus's thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work with that. Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Noveria Internal Affairs.
Why is an Internal Affairs agent here?
The Executive Board knows about Analeas' corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months. I want you to convince Keen to testify before the Board. With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
In the long run, it is better to remove the source of the problem.
Look, Shepard, I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
All right, I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Okay, let's see, I did level up. Let's see if I can upgrade my charm. Okay, looks like I can't. This is the highest charm I have, so if it's not enough, well, there's nothing I could do about that. Hopefully it's enough.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Analeas.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
Everyone on this station is chafing under Analeas' extortion. You might end up a hero.
My employers rely on the goodwill of the Executive Board to work here.
The Board was already investigating Analeas. They're concerned about the worm and their own fruit.
All right. It is obvious that I cannot dissuade you. Very well, I will testify.
Nice.
Make whatever arrangements you need with your contact. I will wait here.
Spectre, have you given any more consideration to my offer?
It took some persuasion, but Keen has agreed to testify.
That's a world of stress off my back. I'll take the evidence for safe transport. I didn't think you'd help me, being a Spectre and all. I guess some of you can be all right.
Doesn't this help you? You don't seem particularly happy.
I'm ecstatic, but right now, I just feel like a long day of work is ending. While you were working on Keen, I got you a garage pass. Be careful up there. I have an arrest to make. Wish I had time to change into something easy to move in. I hate skirts.
This is an outrage! I'll see that you never work in this sector again!
Yeah, get a move on.
You, Shepard! I demand you place this bitch under arrest!
You have the right to remain silent. I wish to God you'd exercise it. See you around the galaxy, Commander. I owe you a beer.
Actually, I do believe she makes an appearance in either Mass Effect 2 or 3. Can't remember right now, but... Alright, let's go ahead and head to the car park.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
Wait a minute, why do I need a pass? I'm a fucking Spectre, dammit. Ah, great. More of these hippity-hop assholes. I'd say these are what the Matriarch had in the crates. Oh, boy. Oh, shit! Damn! Somebody's bum-rushing. What the hell is this problem? Wow! He's got moves! Fuck. He's got moves like Jagger. Wow, they're fucking fast! He's so big. Yeah, freakishly fast for their size. Alright, let's get into Mako. Telly's about to die. She hasn't found an armor upgrade for her yet. She's still wearing the default armor that she comes with. She'll probably stop by the Citadel and buy her something. Okay. This always reminds me of Hoth. And yes, because it's snow. Whenever I see snow, I think Hoth. Nerd! Oh, dude, yeah, I saw a pretty crazy article today. By the way, I'm recording this on Friday the 13th. I saw a pretty crazy article that says a flight from Finnair, flight number 666, took off from Copenhagen and landed in Helsinki, Finland Airport. What's even better, the flight took off at 1 p.m. local time, which is 1300 hours in the military clock. And, you know, I wonder if anybody on the plane was named Jason or Lucifer. But anyway, with all that crazy bad luck, if you want to call it, thankfully the aircraft itself landed without any incident. Just thought that was a pretty strange coincidence, but hey, shit like that happens, right? An OG status right there. You want some, motherfucker? Oh, shit. There you go. Ah! Damn it. Didn't boost fast enough. Wow, that's a lot of fucking rockets. Shit. Seriously, you still alive? Nice, nice, nice. Uh-oh. Lack of audio there. Wonder what the hell went wrong. Probably a glitch. It's another one of those amateurs, I think, so let's go ahead. Yep, it's an amateur. Oh shit, who are these guys? Oh, they're, Luke's parents. Or, I mean, not parents, the Uncle Loan and Aunt Peru. Ah, shit, fucking Liara's busy again. Push him! Oh shit, Telly's dead. That's not good. Oops. Shit, wrong skill. Shit, headbutter death.
All Peak 15 facilities have suffered a great deal of damage. Biohazard materials present throughout facility. Virtual intelligence user interface offline.
We'll need to get the reactors back online. Why are the turrets facing the wrong way? They want to keep their people in as much as they want to keep others out.
Thank you.
more elevators. Frame rate's dipping here and there. The hell? Why'd you put your weapons away?
Animals? Wind? This place is in bad shape.
It's the Rachni! I don't know why, but they always kind of remind me of the aliens from Starship Troopers. Even though they look nothing like him. Whoops. Shit. Keep doing that. Gotta stop spamming the A button. Ow! You bastard.
Xenobiology is not my favorite.
What were you saying? Be careful, they could bust out those crates. Guess not that one. This one, maybe? Yep. Well, Tally got tagged again. Shit. Alright, another elevator. I mentioned this is an elevator simulator, right? Oh! The fuck? Loading. Fucking bugs! In the wall? Oh no, it's over. Ah! Not enough power. The fuck? How do I turn on the power? I think this is it.
Critical startup area.
There we go. Alright, now I can work on the puzzle. The hell? No. The VI core appears inoperational. You can attempt to manually reconfigure the data banks or use Omnigel to repair the damaged systems. Manual, bitch! Okay, so I remember you can only move one at a time, and the goal here is to move, shit, how does this work again? That's not right. Oh, shit. Damn it. How the fuck do I do this? Wait a minute. Shit, I think I fucking done goofed it. Wait a minute. Okay. Hang on, almost got it. Bear with me here. Shit. Fuck, can't move that one over. Okay, here we go. I think I got it now. Fucking idiot! I remember that being so hard. What's with the James Bond music?
It looks like you're trying to restore this facility. Would you like help?
You're the virtual intelligence that runs this place?
This system is monitored to respond to the name Mira. May I ask your name?
Commander Shepard. I work for the Citadel Special Tactics and Reconnaissance.
One moment, please. Council authority confirmed. You are entitled to secure access of all systems. Please note that queries relating to corporate secrets require privileged access. Privileged access is only available to Binary Helix executives. This system is ready to process queries. You may access me at any holographic interface within Peak 15.
I need to find Matriarch Benezia.
Lady Benezia departed on the passenger tramway to the Rift Station subsidiary labs. User alert. The tramway system is currently inoperable.
I need a status report. What systems are down?
One moment, please. Diagnostics in progress. Critical failure. Main reactor shutdown in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Critical failure. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger tram systems are offline. Report complete. Do you have an additional system status query?
That's all I need right now.
Very well, Commander.
Ooh, leveled up again.
You out. User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required. Now exiting to the roof. User alert. Landline connections are disabled. Passenger trams are offline.
You already told me that. I think I get the point. Alright, let's deal with these assholes. We fix the thingy-majig and we can use the tram. Singularity, holy shit's pulling them all in. Damn, I love Singularity.
In accordance with emergency containment procedures, manual restart required.
Whoops, meant to use a gel. Well, it's probably good to conserve some. Probably running low. I have 69! Giggity.
User
alert. Okay. More elevator. Son of a bitch.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual.
Get thrown, bitch! Let's do something else. Okay. I always get lost there, I don't know why. Shit, another elevator. What a surprise.
Now entering
again,
main
elevator
reactor.
Simulator.
User alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
He surely said that. Let's see. Teleport and why don't you sabotage that? Oh shit. In your face. Big disgrace. Where are these fuckers? You should lift them. Jump around now, bitch. Oh boy. Oh, here goes Liara.
Thank you.
Yeah,
User
motherfucker.
Alert. Main reactor shut down in accordance with emergency containment procedures. Manual restart required.
Fuck, the scope shakes like crazy. Back! Get back! Fuck you! It's not looking good. Okay, good to go. Woo! Fucker! Hadouken! Still one more around here somewhere. Who's this Geth asshole? I guess they found him. I was just there! Seriously, why are there so many button presses for these easy-ass decryption? I could have sworn it only took three. Where is it? Where is this son of a bitch? Is he above the thing? Hey, you know what? Singularity. Fuck him. I can let one slip. Got places to go, people to slap. Got time to deal with one rogue fucking Geth. Come on, open up. Wow, jackass.
Now entering decontamination and transit hub. User alert. Loose contaminants in the decontamination chamber. Access to passenger tramways inadvisable.
Burn, baby, burn! Disco Inferno! Oh shit, Jesus Christ! Wow, that really hurt. Holy shit! Damn, Tally can't take any hits at all. Son of a bitch! Okay. Tram. Good old fashioned tram system. Alright, we're one step closer to Benezia. Like I said, if this turns out to be super long, I'll make this into two videos.
Departing Central Station. Destination, Rift Station.
Thank you. There's two elevators. Well, I guess that one's red. That means I can't let go of this one. I was kind of worried, like, which one am I supposed to take, so I kind of alleviated that.
Stand down. Sorry, we couldn't be sure what was on the tram.
I'd only be upset if they'd fired.
Even hopped up on stems, my people know the rule. Two legs good, four legs bad. Look, you're human and that's enough that I won't shoot, but I'd like to know who you are.
My name is Shepard. I'm a Spectre.
Huh. I won't look a heavily armed horse in the mouth. The aliens overran the hot labs last week. Only Han Olar got out, and he ain't all there anymore. The first we knew, the bastards were clawing into my command post. We had a lot more staff then.
You were taken by surprise and had civilians to protect. You did a good job, Captain.
Yeah? Sure as hell doesn't feel like it. The board sent an Asari to clean up the mess. She went to the hot labs yesterday. We haven't heard from her since.
I'm not gonna let any of your people die.
All I can do is hold out here and protect the civilians.
There's an emergency elevator out by the trams. This card will let you activate it. Can take you down to the hot labs.
Oh, and if you need any first aid, Dr. Cohen's downstairs in the med bay.
I've got work to do.
Yeah, I hear that. Hell! Man the perimeter!
Oh boy. Why are you always blocked, Liara? Jesus, what the fuck are you doing?
Thanks for the help. Every few hours, a group comes up the tram tunnel. It's actually better since we locked down the elevator.
I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know why they keep throwing themselves against our defenses. Even animals should learn not to stick their noses where it hurts.
All right. Let's see. This guy needs a med kit. Anything over here? I guess not. Be something I can loot in here. So go ahead and check this out first. Nice. Ah, damn it. That sucks. Check this out.
Science pukes. They just bug out and leave them to die. All their fault anyway. Bug out.
Hang on. What do you want?
I didn't mean to bother you.
No, you did nothing wrong. I'm just distracted.
What happened to these people?
They're suffering from a toxin. There was an accident. I have a non-disclosure agreement. I shouldn't discuss it with anyone outside of the company.
But you're going to, because I might be able to help.
And I'd like to think that the company finds our lives more valuable than their secrets. You know Mira, the VI for Peak 15? She handles the safety protocols for our experiments here.
We reactivated her on our way through Central Station.
That was you? I'm grateful. Until she came online, the automatic equipment wouldn't work. We lost the connection to Mira in the middle of an experiment and the quarantine failed. These three were exposed to a toxin, something we were working on.
I understand your caution, but I need details. What you say won't go beyond these walls.
It's a bioweapon, based on an exotic life form discovered on the frontier. They wanted something that could kill the creature. But there was no profit in something that kills one species on the frontier. We kept working on it and adapted it to affect more species. Thoros B is highly infectious, but can't pass from one person to another, like a biowar attack without a pandemic spread.
Do you imagine that distinction makes this ethical?
Militaries, governments, they'll get this kind of weapon one way or another, and we're trying to limit the damage. I know you can't see that.
There's a reason the Citadel conventions forbid bioweapons, Doctor.
I didn't expect you'd understand. Our notes and equipment are locked in the quarantine labs. Captain Ventralis doesn't want to risk more contamination.
I'll talk to him. Maybe I can convince him to let me try.
I can't ask you to do this officially, but if you can do anything, I'd appreciate it.
Talk to you later.
I hope you can do something.
Damn it, when will they ever learn? How many Resident Evil movies they gotta make before you get that through your fucking skulls? You don't make bio fucking weapons. There's always an outbreak. Jackass. Come on, open up. Thank you.
You came to find out about them, didn't you?
You mean those things out there?
Yes. I'm the only survivor from the hot lab, you know.
I need to know more about those things out there.
About the Rachni?
Rachni? That's preposterous.
Where did they come from?
They found it in a derelict ship. An egg. Waiting since the last battles. They brought it here.
Shut up! God, you want to get us killed?
I don't have any control over who lives or dies here. Do you?
If you're gonna be crazy, be the quiet kind.
Crazy? I'm sane. God, am I sane.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
Fucking ass, I'm trying to help them. They're trying to keep secrets from me. What the fuck? I don't know why I keep fucking up since today. Oh well.
You're not part of the crew. Call me Shepard. I'm a Spectre, sent by the Citadel.
There aren't any human Spectres. Look, Plague doesn't care who you are. This lab is under quarantine.
What?
I told you to leave.
What?
I'll be leaving now.
How do I get into the lab? Let me in, you jackass.
You know what's in there? You wanna kill us all?
Shit, do I have to talk to the doctor? Did I not get the pass from him? Shit, hang on, let me go back, see if I...
Yes?
I got something else.
What will it take to get the cure for these people?
The quarantine labs are near the science team's quarters. Once you're in there, look for our notes. It should just be a matter of following our processes.
What will it take to get the cure for
the quarantine lab? Once you're in there, look for... I hope you can do something.
But how do I get in, jackass? Let me consult my journal here. Ventralis for permission. Who the fuck is that? Is that not the doctor? Who the fuck is Ventralis? Oh shit, is he the captain, dude? Oh fuck me. Forgot all about that.
Something you need?
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab. I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
We're not part of your defense plans. We're consuming extra rations, extra metagel.
Yeah, but you also have extra guns. All right, you want to gamble with your life, you're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before he'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
Those are reasonable precautions.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
What do you want?
Get the fuck out of my way.
I have Ventralis's permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out. You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
Put my fist through your face. Let's see. Nothing in here. Alright. It's a med gel. Alright, don't fuck this up this time. There we go. Alright, secure.
Your mission ends here, Shepard.
I thought she seemed odd.
You're a sleeper agent for Benezia.
I was ordered to eliminate you should the opportunity arise. And here you are, trapped in this lab. Weapons free!
Oh yeah? Take that, bitch! Where the fuck's my singularity? Oh my god. Now you do it. What a fucking... Oh, God.
She killed the guard, Shepard. Just for being in her way.
Yeah, but... Admittedly, I wanted to do that, too.
They came out of there.
You mean the Geth... The inorganics the Asari had with her.
Benezia brought them with her.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
Why didn't he want us to call him Geth?
Is that the cure? You did it?
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall, she just tried to kill us.
Alestia? That's unbelievable. I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Let me guess, Saren the Spectre?
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams. Look, the guards, they've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there. Just people with clearance.
What about the maintenance area? Do you have access to that?
The maintenance area? Yes. Take my pass. But there's just snow back there. Let me see that file. An extension on Phelps' work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough that... Oh, God, what a cliché. You saved their lives, do you know that?
Could you spare a few medical packs? They're worth their weight in gold up here.
You didn't get these from me. Ventralis wanted them saved for his people. I need to administer this. Thanks again.
Okay, alright. Head to the maintenance area. $50, it's not just snow back there. Here to maintain bugs. Only good bugs is a dead bug. Come on, you apes, you wanna live forever? Alright, so a boss fight's about to come up, so I'm gonna make a save because this particular one tends to glitch out on my previous playthrough, so yeah. Okay, just as I thought, it glitched out again, so let's try it again and hopefully it doesn't glitch out this time.
You do not know the privilege of being a mother. There is power in creation, to shape a life, turn it toward happiness or despair. Her children were to be ours, raised to hunt and slay Saren's enemies. I won't be moved by sympathy, no matter who you bring into this confrontation.
Liara's here because she wants to be, not because I asked her to.
Indeed. What have you told him about me, Liara?
What could I say, Mother? That you're insane? Evil? Should I explain how to kill you? What could I say?
Have you faced an Asari commando unit before? Few humans have.
I can't believe you'd kill your own daughter.
I now realize I should have been stricter with her.
Okay, so for the initiated, a lot of times when you come out of that cutscene just now, she'll throw you to the ground and just locks you there, and you're just stuck on the floor, and then all your limbs just start to get stretched for some reason. I don't know what causes that glitch. You could probably find videos of it on YouTube. I didn't want to include it in this video because I don't want to make it any longer than it has to be, so yeah. Oh! Oh boy. Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Oh! Blah, 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 blah. Come on! Are you serious? Oh my god. I don't have immunity. I guess I can use that. Oh boy, this is not looking good. Damn it, dead again? Stay in one place, stop moving around! Fuck me. Shit. Assault rifle. Tired. Oh boy. Use the Rachni as cover. See clarity. Gonna cool down a little bit. Oh, what the fuck?
This is not over. Saren is unstoppable. My mind is filled with his light. Everything is clear.
The Rachni didn't cooperate with you. Why should I?
I will not betray him. You will. You. You must listen. Saren still whispers in my mind. I can fight his compulsions briefly, but the indoctrination is strong.
So you could turn on me again?
Yes, but it would not be my will, Shepard. People are not themselves around Saren. You come to idolize him, worship him. You would do anything for him. The key is Sovereign, his flagship. It is a dreadnought of incredible size, and its power is extraordinary.
Sovereign's not like other ships. Where did it come from?
I cannot say. The Geth did not build it. Its technology is far more advanced than that of any known species. The longer you stay aboard, the more Saren's will seems correct. You sit at his feet and smile as his words pour into you. It is subtle at first. I thought I was strong enough to resist. Instead, I became a willing tool, eager to serve. He sent me here to find the location of the Mu Relay. Its position was lost thousands of years ago.
Someone on Noveria found it?
2,000 years ago, the Rachni inhabited that region of our galaxy. They discovered the relay. The Rachni can share memories across generations. Queens inherit the knowledge of their mothers. I took the location of the relay from the Queen's mind. I was not gentle.
You can still make it right. Give me the information.
I was not myself, but I should have been stronger. I transcribed the data to an OSD. Take it, please.
Knowing the relay's coordinates is not enough. Do you know where he planned to go from there?
Saren wouldn't tell me his destination. But you must find out quickly. I transmitted the coordinates to him before you arrived. You have to stop me. I can't. His teeth are at my ear. Fingers on my spine. You should... Oh, you should...
Mother, I... Don't leave! Fight him!
You've always made me proud, Liara. Die!
What the fuck? And did another edit because this bitch caught me by surprise and killed me. This is a pretty tough fight. She could be pretty tough. You don't have good gear like me.
I've lost shield!
Oh, come on, really? Oh, come on, I'm gonna die. Get up! This is garbage. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god, that is so fucking bullshit. Alright, come on. Wow, these fucking Asari assholes. Fuck you, bitch. Oh wow, they're dead again. Got some for your sweetheart.
I cannot go on. You will have to stop him, Shepard.
Hold on. We've got Netigel. Maybe we can...
No. He is still in my mind. I am not entirely myself. I never will be again.
Mother!
Good night, little wing. I will see you again with the dawn. No light. They always said there would be a...
They lie to you.
This one serves as our voice. We cannot sing. Not in these low spaces. Your musics are colorless.
Musics? What?
Your way of communicating is strange. Flat. It does not color the air. When we speak, one moves all. We are the mother. We sing for those left behind. The children you thought silenced. We are Rachni.
How are you speaking through her?
Our kind sing through touchings of thought. We pluck the strings, and the other understands. She is weak to urging. She has colors we have no names for. But she is ending. Her music is bittersweet. It is beautiful. The children we birthed were stolen from us before they could learn to sing. They are lost to silence. End their suffering. They cannot be saved. They will only cause harm as they are.
If you're sure they can't be saved.
It is lamentable, but necessary. Do what you must. Before you deal with our children, we stand before you. What will you sing? Will you release us? Are we to fade away once more?
Look, those tanks? Acid. Strong enough to kill anything, no matter its biology. They wouldn't have installed that if they weren't afraid of the consequences of her getting loose.
They made a mistake. They let the Krogan go too far. This is a chance for us to atone. She has done nothing to us.
Your companions hear the truth. You have the power to free us, or return our people to the silence of memory.
I won't destroy your entire race. You'll go free.
You will give us the chance to compose anew? We will remember. We will sing of your forgiveness to our children.
That right there reminds me of the Dr. Orkin scene from the first Independence Day movie. See, from Independence Day, period. Second one never happened. See, by freeing them, not only do you get Paragon points, I do believe they become a war asset in 3, so... yeah, it's pretty cool. Let's see, how am I doing on time? Okay, so about an hour and 40 minutes. That's not too bad. After editing, I could probably trim this down to about an hour and a half, so this could be just one episode. I won't split this into two.
Are you here to secure the situation?
How are you holding up?
You must listen to me. If we do not contain our mistake, they will drop bombs from the battle stations. You understand?
You let these things out?
I am only following the orders. Binary Helix found an egg. It was on a derelict ship, thousands of years drifting. This was Rachni's ship. Inside they find many eggs in cryogenic suspension.
A thousand-year-old egg hatched?
Yes. Very tough to be so long frozen. That it survived the centuries, this is miraculous. Binary Helix planned to clone Rachni, mass-produce them, create an army. But when they get here, they find this egg is not a common Rachni. It is a queen. After she lays eggs, they move her to Rift Station. They are thinking that without her, they can raise the babies to be obedient.
Obviously, they were wrong.
This was exactly the wrong thing to do. I am thinking that without a queen, Rachni do not develop properly. Her mind is shaping theirs. These Rachni are uncontrollable.
Then all we need to do is bring her here.
No, I am sorry, but this will not work. These Rachni are beyond saving. It is a sad thing, but they must be euthanized. I am thinking that the Neutron Purge must be set off.
Once the Purge is armed, we'll have to fight our way out. Give us a minute to patch up and rearm.
Sure, sure. I wait here. I am not so much good for searching now, yes? Mother always said...
Right, I don't want to get the key just yet because there's a pretty funny scene here and I want you guys to see. I'm going to check this out.
Connecting. I have full access to the facility and am at your disposal.
I need information on the Neutron Purge.
The Neutron Purge is a fail-safe system installed within the isolation tube area. In the event of irretrievable containment loss, it is used to resolve the situation.
What exactly does this thing do?
The Purge is a neutron burst weapon. Two volumes of fissionable materials are brought together to form a critical mass. Most of the energy is released in the form of high-speed neutrons. This radiation is instantly lethal to any known form of life within 500 meters.
We would be wise to avoid touching any controls without reading the instructions.
That is advisable for all systems within this facility.
Activate the Neutron Purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Sic Semper Ter...
That is not the correct code. Please report to security for arrest and interrogation.
Who would have those codes?
Director of Operations Yaroslav Tartakovsky, or any executive officer of Binary Helix.
We're moving on.
Oh, that right there reminds me of Ash from Army of Darkness. Klaatu, Vorata.
I am feeling not so well.
How do we set off the purge?
Arming controls are nearby. All you do is insert the key. Then I will give Mira destruct.
Oh, sucks for him. Key now. Wait, why has Liara got a shotgun? He ain't got no shotgun skills. Alright.
Online. How can I help you?
Activate the Neutron Purge.
I'm sorry, but I can't do that without proper code authorization.
Code input. 875-020-079. Code Omega. Local execution.
Verified. Code Omega execution in 120 seconds.
Alright, get ready for the frames to drop. Oh my goodness. Holy shit. Fuck me. Guess it's not any better on the Xbox One either.
Negative contacts, Commander.
There we go. Easy peasy, Japanesey. Okay, and that should do it. Let's head on back to the Normandy, eh? I don't remember if this will take, this should take us directly back to the Normandy. We'll see.
What's our next move, Commander? Head for the Mu Relay?
The Mu Relay could link to dozens of systems. Unless we know exactly where Saren's going, we'd just be wasting our time.
The commander is right. We cannot rush off blind. We still need to learn more about Saren.
Who put you in charge? Did the commander resign when I wasn't looking?
We're all on the same team here, Williams. She's just trying to help.
Sorry, Commander.
This is a tough mission. We're all on edge. Everyone go get some rest. Crew, dismissed.
Noveria report is away, Commander. You want me to patch it through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
Is this report accurate, Commander? You found Rachni on Noveria?
And then release the Queen. Do you have any idea what you've done? How many generations until they overrun the galaxy?
This Queen is different. She understands why her kind had to be wiped out last time around.
I hope you're right, Shepard. My children's children will pay the price if you're not.
We'll be waiting for your next report, Commander.
Miss Williams, Commander, we need to talk. If we do not resolve this situation now, I am afraid things might become awkward.
Oh, awkward, huh?
I hope we can keep this civilized. I do not want things to become unpleasant.
Because it's been so pleasant between us lately. Look, somebody in this room needs to make a choice. It ain't me, and it ain't you.
Maybe we should try to work this out.
I think we must. I may not know much about human relationships, but I understand the concept of jealousy.
Jealous? Of you? You're not even our species.
Perhaps that is why you feel threatened. I am a rival unlike any you have faced before. Hostility is a common reaction to the unfamiliar.
Doctor, you keep smartassing me, I'll show you what my hostile reaction is like.
Both of you, settle down. We can handle this like mature adults.
This is stupid. We're not married, Shepard. You want to get involved with some alien? Go ahead. It's none of my business.
I never meant for you to get hurt. But Liara's the one I really care about.
Hey, we're all grown-ups here, right? Hope you two will be happy together. If you don't mind, I need to clean my gear.
I feel bad for her, Shepard. I hope she'll be okay.
I'll go talk with her in a while. Give her a chance to cool down.
I suppose you're right. I'm sorry you were put in this position, but I'm glad you chose me. I don't believe we should continue this discussion here in the comm room, Shepard. You know where to find me if you want to have a more private conversation.
Oh shit, I didn't realize I've been flirty with Ashley. Shit, I meant to just pursue Liara on this one. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to Joker and end the episode, eh?
Boy, am I glad to be off of Noveria. I don't know which was worse, the cold or the corporations. One will freeze your balls off, the other will sell them out from under you. With all due respect, Commander.
I have to go.
Alright, see ya.
Okay, and that wraps it up for this episode. Holy shit, it's a long one. That's what Liara said. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. And as always, until next time, you guys take care, and I'll catch you on the flip side.